This is the unlit cycle path between Falmer and Lewes. A lot of the undergrowth's been chopped back. It wasn't really a problem to us. It wasn't really overgrowing here particularly. But now we're left with a precipitous drop. I don't know if you can see it here. I mean, it's got to be 20 foot down the side of this cycle path. So anyone coming down here at night, for example, or anyone taking their children out risks going down this bank. We're really between the devil and the deep.